Indian Trans-Himalaya, also known as the Cold Desert, is one of the harshest places that appears to be devoid of life. Though it appears lifeless, the rugged and barren mountain range hosts a variety of wildlife that survive on the meager vegetation that manages to withstand the cold and extreme weather. What stands out among these cold weather denizens is the most accomplished big cat of India that rules here, the snow leopard. My name is Samyak Kaninde. I'm nature and wildlife photographer from India. This is the story of my first encounter with the grey ghost of Himalaya. These mythical cats are often part of the mountain folklore but are rarely seen in the field. Snow leopards are the apex predators of this Himalayan mountain, and their survival to sustain this fragile ecosystem is extremely important. Due to their secretive nature and excellent camouflage, they appear to be on every wildlife photographer's dream and considered the holy grail of wildlife photography. I am heading towards a remotely located Kibber village in the arms of mighty Himalaya. It could take us 2 days of treacherous mountain road journey from Shimla to reach our destination, provided the weather and mountain gods favor our journey. The journey is quite adventurous as we pass through high ridges of rough roads, rickety bridges, landslides, and sometimes cute speed breakers like the sheep that block our ways. After reaching the destination, we have to take necessary rest. This would help us acclimatize to the low oxygen levels in air. Soon after, we were off in the field in search of the grey ghost. The search of these cats is not easy. We need to cross the frozen, slippery streams, walk over the perilous ridges, battle the high wind, walk through ankle-deep snow to be able to cross over the other side. The first day itself, on our acclimatization walk, we found the huge male snow leopard resting on a ridge across the deep gorge. My excitement knew no bounds. I had visited twice earlier at different places and spent a fortune and time in search of this big cat. When all you wanted was at least a glimpse of this majestic animal, here it was, right in front of me, resting peacefully and ignoring our presence. Snow leopards have an excellent camouflage that almost melts into the brown mountains they inhabit. This not only hides them from us humans, it helps to conceal themselves while approaching their prey during hunting. They have a thick body fur that helps them sustain the coldest winter months in these mountains. The long, beautiful tail is another important accessory they possess. Their tail is almost equal to their body length. It helps them to maneuver the mountains easily when they are chasing down their prey. It also helps them balance themselves while they walk on the deadly narrow ridges. For next few hours, the cat was sleeping. But towards sunset, the cat sprung into an action, changing its resting positions, slithering between the rocks, and then moving down the gorge. It vanished in a flash, with no trace, no goodbye. The efforts we took to trek on our first day were fruitful. For the next few days, we resumed our treks, exploring different parts of the mountain and valleys around in search of it. The red fox, a small canid that lives around the village, a lammergeier, the bone-eating vulture, and the mighty golden eagle kept us occupied through this search. A herd of ibex and blue sheep were all around too, as they are the favorite prey of the snow leopard. Our search ended on the last day when we found a lone female resting in the shade. The female tried to avoid the harsh sun and eventually moved to a part of the ridge to rest for the day. Like all cats do, it spent a good amount of time cleaning itself after its sleep. Snow leopards are crepuscular, meaning they are active during dawn and dusk hours. After the sun went behind the mountains, our cat decided to get up. After a little bit of stretching and marking her territory with its urine, it moved ahead. Snow leopards are mostly solitary animals, and they protect their territory from the other intruding ones. They patrol their area regularly. This meant the cat would spend a good amount of time and urine scent marking its territory and leaving the clues behind for the other cats. Our cat was no exception. Once out in open, the female gave scary jitter among the group of ibex that were grazing up the hill, and we first time heard their whistle-like alarm calls. The cat was tummy full from the earlier kill and was in no mood of hunting. It ignored the hustle and continued with its patrol. The entire episode of watching one majestic animal ruling its harsh world in a constantly changing environment is beyond words and expression. The climate change we often hear of is affecting the fragile Himalayan ecosystem with irregular weather patterns each year. I hope the better awareness and policies would avert this catastrophic change, and the snow leopard continues to thrive here for generations of us human to see and revel in its beauty.
ये तो वेजिटेरियन के लिए है ना?
अच्छा
ऐसा है क्या?
दिख रहा है क्या?